It does make sense. Yeah, and do anyone have an answer for this?
Okay, shall we ask our classical dance guru?
Of course, yes. But we are already running short of time and we have lot more to come. So let us have this debate by the end of the program and shall we call our next performers?
Shrivant, Suhashri, Krishant and Thirumurugan. Our spoken English students, Shrivant, Suhashri, Krishant and Thirumurugan.
A crocodile can actually digest pieces of steel. A hummingbird weighs less than a coin in your pocket. It's really too bad. If rats or hawks eat something poisonous, they are incapable of vomiting. Norway is called land of midnight sun because the sun does not set from May till the fall of July. There are 60,000 lakes in Finland and it is known as land of lakes.
Hi everybody, I am Thirumurugan. The tallest skyscraper is CS Tower in Chicago, 443 meter high. The longest tunnel is in Japan, which is 54 kilometer long. The most popular city of the world is Mexico City. The highest capital is Lhasa. The highest city is La Paz of Bolivia. The largest park is Wood Buffalo in Canada. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. I am Adesh. Elephants are the only animal that cannot jump. Only male canaries can sing. The world's fastest flying bird is a peregrine falcon, which can swoop on its prey at speeds of up to 350 km per hour. Flamingos have their distinctive pink coloring to their diet. You know what? Hummingbird can fly backwards. Parrot is the only bird that can move both the upper and lower part of its beak. Ostrich eat pebbles to help by digestion by grinding on the ingested food. Owl can rotate its head by 180 degrees on either side. Thank you.
Cheer them up and encourage them to the fullest extent, please.
Good evening, everyone. Present here. I'm Shrivan. Our eyes are always the same size from birth, but our nose and ears never stop growing. Humans blink over 1 crore times a year. Women blink nearly twice as much as men. Apples are more efficient than caffeine in keeping people awake in the mornings. They can be brown, cinnamon, yellow, and sometimes white. People with blue eyes see better in dark. Each year, 30,000 people are seriously injured by exercise equipment. Thank you.
Wow, superb informations, right?